seem like confirmed that they've used tear gas in their homes. Right now they're getting people together.
So there's Occupy demonstrations going on in 115 cities around the United States. So if you're watching this and